Hi and welcome to this pre-livestream announcement. Today I'm going to livestream the F8 keynote that's going to take place at 10 a.m. Pacific time today. What's going to happen? Well, Mark Zuckerberg is most probably going to give us all the details about the Oculus Quest and the Oculus Rift S launch. So today is a very, very amazing day for virtual reality. All of us have been waiting for that Oculus Quest for a very long time now, and probably some of you have even been waiting for the Rift S. But definitely the most exciting thing that's going to happen today is going to be the Oculus Quest announcement. We will know if we probably can even buy the device today or if it's going to be a pre-order that starts probably from today. We will find out all the details today at the F8 keynote, and again I'm going to live stream that. So in this video I'm just going to announce it so you won't miss it. If you do not want to miss my live stream, please click on the link to that live stream in this video description, and well, let YouTube remind you about it. So simply click on the link in the description and then let YouTube remind you about that live stream so that you won't miss it. I'm going to go live 1.5 hours earlier than the keynote. So it's going to be at 8:30 Pacific time. So we're going to get into the mood together. I'm going to chat with Sweeviver, who is going to join me in that live stream. And well, we're going to talk about the Quest. We're going to talk about the Rift S. We're going to talk about lots of exciting VR topics to get us all into the mood for the F8 keynote that we're going to watch together here. And then afterwards, we're going to discuss what we learned. And of course, you can be in that discussion. We're going to chat with you. So it's going to be a great stream and I'm very, very much looking forward to it. So please, if you want to join, click on the link in the description and well, let YouTube remind you. And well, why don't you also share this video with your virtual reality loving friends so we can all watch that live stream together. I'm very much looking forward to that event because well, I'm very much hyped about the Oculus Quest. I can't wait to have it in my hands. And well, we're going to learn all the details, well, in a couple of hours. So I'm very much looking forward to meet you in my live stream. And well, see you then.